Well, hello there. I'm just out taking pictures tonight, but I thought I'd hit record anyway. Here we are on Tuesday, November 5th, I think, 2019 at 7 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And at the moment, we're looking southwest. With Saturn being the brightest one over there. Oops, let me shut that stuff off. There we go. And over here in the south, there we go. We have a 60-some percent lit moon there. Over to the right of the willow tree, along with a whole bunch of stars. And we are on the Canon, no we're not, we're on the Tamron 24 to 70 millimeter f2.8 lens, and we are at the 70, the max zoom it has. And just to take a look at the southeast sky there. Hello. My shadow waves hello. Okay. Now, all right, let's get our wide angle view here. So that's the southeast. And the south over there. And the southwest over by that orange tree that still has a lot of leaves on it. And right before I hit record on here, I was taking pictures and something was streaking past. I don't know what it was. I couldn't see it by eye. So it could have been a satellite or something. I don't know. I don't think it was a meteor. Like I said, I couldn't see it by eye, so. And I'm not sure if the video is going to pick it up, but there is a large halo ring around the moon. What I see on the monitor is like a double halo, but what I see by eye is just the regular rainbow ring. Oh, and I did put it on 1080p, 60 frames a second, instead of the 4K. Okay, so just to check our settings here, we have the 1/8 shutter speed, f2.8 for the aperture, and the ISO is cranked up to 20,000. And it will be interesting, I'm going to just put the 4K on real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, there we go with the 4K, so we can see the crop zoom. At our 70 millimeters. And back down to 24. Let's see if we can get Saturn and the moon in the same shot. Nope. We sure can't. Whoops, sorry. My big old hand. So there we go. With the moon over in the south. With a whole bunch of stars showing up. Okay, and there we go. We'll end up back on 1080p with our wider field of view. As more and more clouds head on in. Anyway, that's good enough. I just wanted to get some pictures anyway. But if I do put a video together, I'm gonna wave hello and goodbye to you. So y'all take care. It's now 7:13 p.m. up here. Bye now.